Take a sip. Yeah, that's up to you. She's tying it. This was the white sangria. Good.
Ready?
Ready.
It's a little tartar. Cranberry, right?
Got the acidity going on. Cranberry.
But it's good. It is good. I can, it's doable. It's, it is drinkable.
Well, people love it.
Like I said, it's more of a That's something I would break out for Thanksgiving.
Right. Well, for sure.
Yeah. With... Yes.
Jessica.
His,
oh, Jessica. The other girl.
Yes.
That we don't mention.
Typical white girl.
But I like the other one. Anyway, so, you know, it's just like, okay, take it, can't take you. You know, and of course, I was probably taking it too.
This is the half of black berry, half of red wine.
It's a
blackberry.
Yeah, it's the blackberry. It really comes through. Mm-hmm. I definitely taste the blackberry. Jessie. And I'm gonna call her Jessie.
The only reason that we can't call her Jessie is because her grandmother used to call her that.
couldn't help you out on that because I can't even. I know
But you understand what I'm saying? My God.
And grandma's name.
Just kidding.
That was the earlier ones, the red ones.
The less sweet ones. Yeah, absolutely. See, if you keep giving me sweet wines like that, it's just like, yay!
Wait until she hits the dessert wines later.
All right, Charles.
Not as good?
No, it's good.
Thoughts? Oh, those kind of thoughts.
Yeah. Oh my God. That tastes really good.
Isn't that good?
Mm-hmm. Sorry.
It's gone.
I noticed.
No, baby, it really was good.
And the second one, the next one was strawberry. The strawberry, double gold recovers up here in Colorado. That's tasty, isn't it?
Yes, yes.
I have a bottle of home waiting for me.
Strawberry, honey. Sorry, it's so sweet.
Yes.
Maybe. All right, Charles. Okay.
Sorry.
God, love it. Oh my God.
It's tasty.
Oh my God.
It's tasty.
I taste the chocolate. Oh my God. It's different. It's more of a Charles thing. It's more of him.
Okay.
It's more of him than me.
Okay.
Yeah. It's more of Charles, I think.
Can you taste some honey in there?
I do.